than a matching set. I mean, clear out that drawer. Let's refresh everything. And look at this. They coordinate absolutely perfectly. And this is another this day only just for this hour. So again, here are your dusties. We have them here in the brights. So you get the hot pink, the purple, the blue, and the white. Then we have the pastels. So you've got the beautiful lavenders, that kind of seafoam green, the yellow, and then this blushy nude. Then we have the sherberts here on the end. So the sherberts are gonna have the aqua purple, this kind of corally sherbet, and the white. Down in the front here, look, we've got more. Here is the neutrals. This was very popular in the au bras, so you might want to get the coordinating panty, all the same colors, the black, the gray, the nude, and then that kind of blushy pink color. Here is the lights next to that. Oh, look at the mid-tone. Now this is nice, Rhonda. These are a little bit more kind of pumped up, right? The purple,
yeah,
the blue.
Yeah, they're smoky, I love those.
Look at that, that's gorgeous green. And then the perfect nude. And then finally on the end, these are called darks. And these
love
are,
those.
They go great with the jewels. I mean, you've got the red, the blue, and that kind of forest green. And then this is a nice dark nude mocha tone. $35
gorgeous.
Just for today to get all four. Same deal with the sizing, right? Extra small to 3X.
Yes. So, okay. You know, I wear an extra large on the top. I wear a large on the bottom. These are special. They're always customer picks. They're what we call a modified brief. So they're just a little bit lower. They're not a bikini, but they're not a full brief either. So if you go online and read about them, people love these.
They're so good.
It's the only brief that I do that is more modified like that. So it is just a little lower in your hip. It doesn't go all the way up to your belly button. But it full coverage in the back, a little higher in the leg, so it kind of goes over any of the meatier part. So whether you're a thinner thigh or thicker thigh girls, it's the perfect everyday panty. Great under your jeans. There is a smoothing, just naturally to the fabric. It's going to give you a nice smoother look, and they don't move around. So where you put the bra, it stays. Where you put the panty, it stays. That's the wonderful thing about this knit. It hugs you, and you will love it, because you're right. You will not know you're wearing a bra and underwear. Like, you'll just go, wow, my clothing looked better. I look better, but there's no visible bra line. There's no visible panty lines.
Right.
There's no elastic in the waistband to dig into you. Everything is just easy, easy, and another great price. So another thing that will last in your life for years. So some of my panties that I have, literally, I'm not kidding you, 18, it's almost embarrassing. I've kind of just kept them because, and I wash them. You know, I have some of the original ones, and I like to just, you know, I don't wear them. I just like keep them for posterity, I think. But they still look as great as the day that I got them 18 years ago.
It's a true testament to the quality. And what I love too is you'll never have evidence you had these on when you do take them off to launder them. Like, especially this area around the legs, if that's tight or that's elastic or it's silicone or it's like digging into your legs, that is the most uncomfortable feeling. And you'll never have that with any of these that you have to offer, whether it's the pinup, whether it's the panty. So I love the comfort you get. You don't even have an actual tag, for goodness sake, on the inside. So extreme comfort, and you are going to get four of them for $35 just for the next 40 minutes. So once we hit midnight, that offer turns into a pumpkin and disappears. So nobody miss out on that. This is such a great time to be watching. We all need great foundation pieces, right? It's one of those things, and when it's on sale, that's the time to dive in.
Absolutely.
And you know, go ahead.
Oh my God, you've got all the winners tonight.